Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist at Vriksh Fertility, HSR Layout, Bengaluru. So male infertility is on the rise, especially now since the past 2-3 years post-COVID. We are seeing huge rise in infertility in the men. Usually in India, we have this myth that infertility means that it is usually a female-related problem. It's not so. We are seeing a lot of male patients, and with this growing awareness also, which is coming up because of the social media and everything, people are now aware that, okay, if these are the signs and symptoms, then it could be that even the man is suffering from infertility. So we call it as a male infertility when a couple is trying to have a baby for almost a year by having unprotected intercourse and not using any kinds of medications and all, and still they have not conceived, then we usually call it as infertility. So male infertility, usually we advise the male also to get tested to check whether there are sperms and how are the sperms, how many sperms are there and how many are motile sperms in the semen sample, and to check whether there is any semen infection in it, and also to check whether how many normal form of the sperms are there. So all these we usually come to know only by one simple test, which is called as a semen analysis. So male infertility, the first thing which we advise is to get a semen analysis test done. Based on this semen analysis test, if there is any abnormality, we recommend them to do certain hormonal tests like FSH, LH, testosterone, estrogen, and also to get their total scan done. So all this depends on individual aspect, depending on their semen analysis report, depending on what their complaint is. Sometimes male infertility patients, they come to us with decreased sexual drive, with sexual dysfunctions like erection problem, ejaculation problem, and painful intercourse problem. And sometimes they come to us with pain in their testicles and also swelling in their testicles, which could be a condition called varicocele. So once male infertility has been diagnosed, the treatments can be that we may advise you to take certain medications, either oral tablets or injections would be advised. We may advise you to undergo ART treatments like IUI, IVF or ICSI. Sometimes in cases where there are absolutely zero sperms in the semen sample, which we call it as azoospermia, we detect whether it is an obstruction type or non-obstructive type. That means sperms are generally produced inside the testis, which acts like a factory wherein new sperms are generated once in every 3 months. So if at all the sperm generation is happening but it is not able to come out, in such cases we can do a surgical retrieval of the sperms, wherein it's a very small daycare procedure wherein under anesthesia, there is no pain absolutely, we put a small needle into the testis and take out sperms. So this is called surgical sperm retrieval. So surgical sperm retrieval method may also be advised to you. So it all depends on what the condition is and what your reports are suggesting, your semen analysis report, your hormones report, and accordingly we can plan for a healthy pregnancy.